H.S.S. group chat. What does it mean? You dumb lef, seriously you don't know the meaning of it. It means he nata shoyo simps. Speaking of him, we saw him in person. Really, when and where did you guys see him? Just the other day, Etsuma called him, and he looked at us and smiled. Ahh, that smile. I can die peacefully with that smile. This is the first time I've seen Kita like that. I don't blame him. Minimizing Hinata is so cute. Now I'm so intrigued that I want to see him in person. Me too. I eagerly want to see him. Oi. Calm down, Bokuto-san. Did you guys talk to him? We're about to approach him, but... But what? He's surrounded by girls. Feeling annoyed? Not only girls but also guys, but some guys are staring daggers in our heads. Do you guys know which school is he goes to? Insert school name. You guys know that school, right? That school is for elites. That's also known as the powerhouse school. Yeah, all their sports are always numbers one. And I just want to know if he's straight or not. Alternatively, if his top or bottom. We didn't even know if he liked guy or not. We really need to ask him for a sexual reference this time. We better remember it, guys. Hinata is online. Ah. This group is so lively. Hello cutie, Shoyo-kun, Shoyo, Hinata Shoyo, beautiful. Hinata, can I call you Kawaii? Yeah, me too. Ha ha ha. Sure, you can call me that, guys. Hinata, are you single? WOA. Tsukishima, you are so straightforward. Aren't you or not? Look at them. They forgot to ask him again. Tell me about it. Instead of asking about the thing they wanted to ask about, they asked that. I sensed tension and I came as fast as I could. This is going to be good. We were waiting for your answer.
I'm just a bachelor. I'm looking for a partner.
So he's single and looking for a partner. Can I be the one, cutie? Oh, shut up, Issei. Beautiful, instead of him, be mine. I'm also looking for a partner. Shoyo-kun. Shut up, Tsumu. Be my partner, Hinata. Chibi-chan, I'm also single. Can I be your partner? Ha ha ha, there they are fighting now. This is fun. I'm feeling uneasy now.
Someone who knows how to ride without even falling off.
Samet. Maybe or maybe not. Is he saying that he's a top without telling us? It would seem like he is. So this is our answer. I don't care if he is. I can be a switch. If he's gonna be my Samet, then I can be his Yuke. I don't mind being Yuke for him. Yeah, same here too. Whoa. I can't believe what I'm seeing. Ha ha ha. Just enjoy it. Yamaguchi-kun. Brace yourself, Yamaguchi, there's a lot more coming. Rail me, daddy. I think being switched isn't bad. If I can have him, so be it. I'll be switched just for him. Oh. Damn it, my lower body is reacting. You're so damn hot. I can't get enough staring at your pictures. Kuru bro, I think starting today I'm going to be a switch. I can't blame you, Bokuto bro, because I'm also thinking about it too. Good grief. Holy shit. I'm witnessing this. I'll gladly ride that saddle. I'm looking forwards to that, Hinata. I can't imagine what you would do to me. What's a stilo? Dumb Lef. Lef, stilo is slang for style, someone's aura. That someone is often the object of desire, a particular individual who just has the kind of charisma that stands out. Yup, after seeing that picture of yours, I've got my juice overflowing and I've got this urge that I want to touch you. The same thing happened to me, and I had these dirty thoughts that we were doing it. When I saw your picture, it sent me chills down to my lower half. True, it's got me so excited and it's throbbing. Now I'm imagining that your body and mine are being pressed together and my son has gotten erected. Ah. Shit. Hinata, I can be your uke. Wow, the king is willing to be bottom. As if you weren't thinking about it too, beanpole. Tisk. Bro, you see that? Yeah, I saw it, bro. This is entertaining. Whoa. You're so hot. Hinata Shoyo. Damn it, Shoyo-kun. You're making me hard. Making you hard? You are already hard as a rock. You're one talk. You're also hard and ready to burst. I think we are all getting it hard here. Seeing all those pictures makes us feel aroused. Just let me touch your body, Hinata, or you can touch me. I don't care anymore as long as I can have you. Shit, shit, it's making my lower half react. Fuck, I'm so fucking hard. Ha ha ha. Don't be shocked, Yamaguchi-kun. Yes, please show me all. I don't mind being your jockey. Arg. This is too much. You're not the only one suffering here, Bokuto-san. I feel your suffering, Bokuto bro, so just calm down. Oikuru, stop moaning. We can hear you. Out here. In the gym. Jesus Christ. Let's do it. Hinata, we saw you the other day.
Yeah, and you even smile at us.
Yeah, then why didn't you say hello?
You
seemed kind of busy, so we didn't approach you.
Busy?
Me busy? What he meant is that you've been
surrounded by gals.
Oh, really?
Even so, why didn't you say hello?
Or you might be jealous of them.
Ha 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 ha.
I'm just joking. It might be true that they are jealous. And I also know that you weren't joking when you told them you were
joking.
You're so sharp, Kyoko-san. I really can't hide anything from you. Hey Hinata, I just want to confirm if you go to that school.
Ahh.
Yes, I am, why?
There is no particularly reason.
So, bye.
I must
go now.
Hinata went offline.
He just come and go.
He doesn't stay long.
Do you ever get the feeling that you forgot something?
Yup, I do, but I can't remember it.
It seems
like my mind is blank.
Are they for real?
They can't remember what they wanted to ask Hinata.
Arg. I'm tired of this, so I'm out and you guys go offline.